Even though it's gonna be harder to edit because I won't be able to. Oh yeah, I forgot, yo. You gotta use that fucking. Oh, hold on. What the? Dang it, my shit's mad delayed, yo. Fuck it. I'm going in.
Nigga, all the coins and all the struggle, nigga. So I like.
Nigga, so you just gonna steal all my coins?
Still all the coins, nigga. I left them all on the other side, yo.
No, you didn't. You just took all of those with your little gay flip.
Yo, I can't see sh- nigga.
Oh, yeah. Nigga.
Oh, damn, 100 hits? Get them coins, nigga.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, my shit is so laggy, yo, like.
It's not like mad laggy. It's, the thing is, because it has like that like 2 or 3 frame lag, so it makes it real bad to do anything.
Damn.
They got lit the fuck up.
Bitch.
God damn, you don't hit me with a fucking golf. Nigga, I don't fuck with them golf hooks. Oh, damn. Oop. Bitch! Give me them dimes.
Nigga, you don't have the shadow attack yet?
I don't know what the fuck I got, yo. I don't remember shit.
Nah, like, watch. When I swing, like, do you see the shadow that comes up?
No, I don't got that shit.
Wait. Oh shit! God damn it! I hate these niggas.
Fuck it, they got dust.
Up here comes some more.
Nah, I had quit because I got fucked up by some niggas that was coming out of a bus here. That took up like the whole screen.
Niggas coming out of the bus that took up the whole screen.
Yeah.
What niggas?
It was like these weird monsters. Like, did you see those, them white things yet?
Yeah, the little demon looking thing?
Yeah, well, there's like other ones like that, but they like colored and shit, and they all came out of a bus, yo, and they just fucked me up.
When I fought them, they didn't come out no damn bus.
Well, they were by the buses, nigga.
Fuck it.
I'm trying to make sure my Raisin Bran don't get soggy.
I got you. Oh shit.
Okay. All them coins, nigga.
Nigga, I definitely went higher than 100 hits, so what kind of fuck shit was that?
Oh shit.
Hold on, I'm taking another bite of Raisin Bran.
Well, they tend us to the next level, so. Oh, this fat nigga with the pies.
God damn it.
Oh my god, yo. I forgot I got a triple jump the last time I upgraded, yo. Fuck it.
Whoa! Yo, fuck this fat nigga.
What kind of fat nigga willingly just gives up pies, yo, just to throw them at little girls, yo?
A pedophile fat nigga?
Oh my god!
You gotta die, nigga. Oh my god, yo, this lag is fucking me up, yo. There you go. Really? I miss him? Fuck it.
Wait, I saw that nigga. Go back.
God damn it, what the fuck is this? Yo, I ain't fight these niggas last time.
You didn't fight these things before?
No.
Wow. Nigga, I got 170 hits. These things sure are taking longer to kill than they did before.
Oh.
Die, nigga. Bitch.
I remember last time I was mad hot while I was playing this shit, so I was sweating. That bullshit alert. Nope, definitely didn't fight all this shit.
Oh!
No, which stage is this, yo?
Stage one?
Yeah.
Or two?
Nigga, I did not fight all this. Cause when I came here, y'all fought more fat niggas with pies. For this part.
Did you play it on easy or normal?
Normal.
Cause this is normal. Oh, it went overdrive.
Oh, and I saw one of these fat black niggas with the double chins, yo. That's it.
You got one of these fat black niggas with double chins. Oh, let me get some of that.
Why the fuck do they just keep automatically sending me into overdrive, yo? What the... whatever.
They do that, because they give you a power up, and they automatically send you to overdrive. Oh my... stop switching... yo, stop switching... yo,
God damn it. She dead.
This nigga switched lanes like 12 times.
That's what you gotta do. Man, that's annoying, yo. Like, overdrive! Come on, man. They messed me up with that one. Oh my god. This is annoying. Hold up.
Come on, that gayness.
Damn. I don't fuck with input lag, nigga.
Like, you think after they put this game on PS4, they would fix the netcode and shit, right? I don't know if you remember when Nas and them played it, and it was like the same thing. It was like, they got mad lag.
Wait, what?
When Nas and LP played this, I think. It was either Nas and LP or Nas and Scooby. They played this on the Xbox.
They played Scott Pilgrim.
No, they played this too.
Oh, they
Phantom
did?
Breaker.
Nope. Yeah. I don't remember. Shit.
It's a boss here, I think. Oh no, double chin niggas.
Yeah, this is a whole lot different from what the fuck I did, nigga.
Hold on, is it because I beat the game already? So it's now it's different because I'm the host or whatever?
Nigga, you beat the game.
Yeah. Well, I beat it on easy. I didn't beat it on normal yet. Oh, he's not dead?
God damn
Come
it.
On.
Nigga.
Yo.
Yo, you stay on the top, I'll stay on the bottom, nigga. He dead, yo.
Not overdrive for no reason. Overdrive Eagle.
Yeah, I fought her. God damn it. Fuck this bitch.
Ah, oh, shit. Oh my god.
Even though I learned what fucking emergency mode is supposed to be used for from fucking Total Biscuit and shit.
He told you what it was for?
No, cause he did his WTF series on this game and went through a bunch of shit. I was like, oh, that's what that shit's for? I was like, alright. Fucking
yeah,
combo breaker.
Part of your life.
Yeah, I know. He explained that too.
Fuck it. Aw, oh, shit.
Hold on.
God damn it.
matter of fact.
Oh my god!
God!
I remember when I originally fought her on normal, yo, she kept doing that upper thrust bullshit to me like that. Like 50 times in a row.
Hold on.
Shit.
Nope.
Yeah. Nigga!
Triple jump!
Oh shit!
Oh, that.
Fuck!
You gonna die!
Fuck! Yeah. Oh my god. Nigga, kill her! I'm running.
I'm cheesing like hell right now with this.
Nope, stay away from me, bitch.
Ah, shit!
Nope. Fuck you! Oh, no!
Oh, no!
How the hell did I survive that? Fuck you.
Because I Azuna dropped her in the middle of her shit.
Yeah!
Oh, you got her.
Nigga, that clutch, nigga. I was afraid to die, so I just kept meleeing.
Where my cereal at?
Stage clear, barely. At least for me. Oh, so this is a level with the fucking buses and shit at the end. The niggas just crowded the whole damn screen and killed me.
All right. This is the level you was on?
Yep. I just said fuck this.
Hold on.
I got my ass, like, nigga. I took out one wave, I thought it was over, and then all of a sudden, nope.
Get the fat nigga with the pie.
Where?
I'm throwing bombs at the top.
Oh yeah, I know them. Fuck it. Now. Ah, fuck. They gonna come down. Well, except I know, nigga, I'm staying on the bottom, yo, because them niggas just gonna start spamming bombs like a motherfucker. You take out the first thing of them and then another fucking world gonna come later. They just gonna automatically respawn and shit. Oh, it said you can get DLC so that you can increase the level cap and shit.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna probably have to get it if I wanna play the hardest difficulty. Damn!
See, I told you, nigga.
Like last time.
Yep, I told you, yo. They just start spamming bombs in the second wave, yo. It said they don't hit the bottom, yo. That's why I stay down here for a little bit.
I'm trying to switch lanes, but I can't hit. Oh, bum ass. They did any damage to me, but it was just annoying.
Yeah, you handle that. Hold up, I got you. Hold up.
Bang!
Come on, yo! Mad lane, yo! Mad lane!
What's going on? I can't even see what you're doing over there.
Like, I got hit by a bomb.
Oh,
I ducked
shit.
A bomb and got hit by another one.
Oh, fuck!
You think it's gonna be like the same bullshit with Scott Pilgrim where you can't play with more than one person? Walking slow-mo like a G.
Oh shit. Fuck that. Damn! Alright, alright.
Like, I like this character, but she has no reach at all.
I just always like using people who got heavy blades, yo. That's the only reason why I picked this shit. Oh, I thought that was a fucking enemy, nigga. That was you.
Oh, there's more of them in
God
the back.
God damn it. Nigga.
Oh, you use this shit. They should let multiplayer games upgrade your stats in between, like they do on the story mode. Nigga, open the garbage can so you can get some more life.
Nah, nigga, hold up.
God damn it, yo. Cause my running strike don't even work right, yo. So if I want to use my little running dash attack, yo, I gotta plan it out ahead of time. Nigga.
Yep.
Fuck it.
Oh, these gay niggas.
I'm gonna use it right now. Fuck it.
Man, fuck them gay niggas.
I'm too bad we use a girl, so they don't want to fuck you, nigga.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh shit, these niggas.
And I was just looking real stupid when I fought these dudes last time, because when I came to the last one, I was like, why can't I hit this nigga? I was like, oh, he's in the background.
Oh, 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 heavy strikes.
Shit.
Eat that.
God damn it.
Switch lane.
Yo, I can't time this shit right.
You got him, and you got a plate. They gave you some food. They said you was hungry.
Oh, here we go with the white niggas.
269
hit combo. Give myself a goddamn ulcer. Picked up a cup of ramen noodles. I don't think I needed it.
Fuck. Nah, you took my ramen noodles, bro.
Oh, they on the back? God damn, yo.
Overdrive.
I want parts too.
Eat that. Eat that. Now the rest of y'all gonna die. Do you know how to manually activate overdrive?
I did at the beginning when I was level infinite, but...
Oh, you have to unlock the skill first.
Yeah, I don't have that shit. I don't
think. It's, I think it's box and triangle, I think.
Alright. So, alright.
Hold on.
Okay, we almost there.
Oh, you can't pause. Hold on. I was gonna say stay back so that I can look to make sure I told you the right button.
I think it was square and triangle. I was level infinite. But.
Oh, shit. That wasn't expected.
Or X and circle, I don't fucking remember. It was something. Fuck it.
280 hits. Nope. 300. I hit it with the Lil Reese 300 piece combo.
Alright, this is a little bit easier to manage with two people. Oh, here we go. First wave really ain't shit. Second wave is fuck shit. At least it was when I was by myself.
What noise did they make though?
At least I got the ability to link combos in with my strong attacks here. Nigga!
Oh. And then start the second wave.
Oh.
Oh. Yep. Here come more. That. Here come more. Oh, they not done yet.
About
see?
Buses. I was like, what truck, nigga? That's a bus.
I said bus, nigga.
You said a truck.
I said a bus, nigga.
Shorty Whippa. Get my chin on.
This is definitely a lot easier to manage with two people.
Especially when one of them's me, because, you know, I'm the shit. Get on the bus stop!
So from here on out, the rest of this game is new to me.
Lolly bitch!
There's a story to this, and
yeah, I know. I just realized, I was like, shit, I ain't getting this. I ain't getting the story to this. Oh my god, nigga! Kill that bitch! Where she? Oh, she jumped into the background, yo!
Oh my god, yo!
What happened?
Just beat my ass! I'm sitting there like, what happened all my life? And she's whooping my ass!
We got it. We took out all the little niggas.
We got this. We got this. Bitch, die.
Get flamed, ho.
What? I thought she was dead.
Oh, goddamn. How about this?
That's the only reason why I stopped attacking, yo. I thought she was dead already, yo.
That was bull.
But now...
What the fuck?
Oh, bonus grade. Brody's cleaned up.
Oh, I got it.
Street Fighter.
Overdrive.
These ain't no cars, but fuck it. God damn it.
Oh, another room.
Yeah, come on, nigga.
What, they give us more time, you son.
Oh my god, everything went slow motion.
Oh, because I activated my overdrive, man. Oh, we got it?
Yeah.
All right, let's look.
Level 25.
Deep Black 25. Level 25. 25 years old.
Nigga, I'm level 31.
Now I'm 26. Fuck.
I wasn't feeling this haziness going into this level. Oh. God damn it. Stop running. Move. Move.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
So they come from the back?
Yep.
All pedal.
Get flamed up, nigga.
Screwing up my timing with the runs and shit when they do that. God damn it.
Oh. Hold up. You gonna die.
The two
Yo,
more niggas.
Get the
what?
The truck.
Oh.
Get the truck.
Oh my god.
Oh damn, black.
Holy shit.
We ain't pulling off this damn truck.
I did it before with Manny. God damn it. That lag killed us. We would have been able to kill it if it didn't lag.
God damn.
Hold on. Cheese and shit. Oh, use 4-4 in triangle. It's usually cheesy. Like mine lights niggas on fire and throws them in the air. Oh, this one nigga. I'm walking. I'm not running nowhere.
I'm
I don't got nowhere to be, nigga.
With a heavy bullet.
No.
You gotta go to the next room and I'm just running to a barrier.
She going, she walking, man.
My bitch had to brush her hair and shit.
Oh, shit. God damn.
Oh, God damn.
They really should have let me enhance my skills and shit.
God damn. These niggas is doing way too much.
Oh, no more. Triple
G. I'm pretty close so far. We'll be hopping on a subway. Oh, down a manhole.
Damn. Oh my god. It's blowing into me, nigga. Eat them lower thrust, nigga. Eat that thrust kick.
Nigga said, eat that thrust kick.
So couldn't nobody post that Ronda Rousey fight on Instagram, nigga?
That shit was dumb short. At least it wasn't 9 seconds like that one fight she had. Oh, overdrive?
9 seconds. She had 14 and 16.
Nigga, it was almost 9 seconds. If you would have counted like that, not counted like the little handshake in the beginning, that's a 9 second fight. Oh, god damn.
It be like that sometimes. At least with her.
I ain't never,
be like that
I ain't
all
never
the
had
time.
A 9 second fight.
Yeah, with her, it be like that all the time.
Nigga, I think she needs to go up to 145. Like,
they don't got a 145 weight division in USC.
I know. That's why I said the USC needs to make it. Because before she came to the USC, she was fighting at 145. And then they made the 135 just for her.
No, she was 135 champion Strikeforce.
Hold on. She was in Strike Force?
Yeah. She was a champ of Strike Force. That's why they made her the champ when she came over to USC.
What Strike Force?
Huh?
Oh, beat the truck.
Oh. No, you shall not pass, nigga.
How the hell are you just walking through me? Fuck you. That ain't how this works.
Hold up.
No, it's going to leave.
It's almost dead.
Nigga, fuck this moving Street Fighter shit, nigga. Oh, no, no. Get it.
Oh, overdrive.
Oh. Travis coming through in the clutch. No, no, I got it. Die. Come on, son.
Come on.
It's dead. But it got away, nigga. That's bullshit.
It blew up. It blew up right at the end. But we can't get this shit from it because it blew up.
Go. What it is over here?
Oh.
Why does this nigga look like fucking he got fucking grip? He got a fucking spider mask on, nigga.
Is he even a spider, nigga?
Oh my god, yo, these stupid things just rolling into me all the time, yo. Quit that fuck shit. Oh, fucking Josh.
What's up, faggot?
What up, nigga? We playing Phantom of Breaker, Battlegrounds, Overdriver.
Yep, it'll work. It'll do the same shit.
Oh! Yo, okay, I need to back up, because this nigga is killing me. Like, bad. Oh, son. Yo, fuck these niggas. He can fly, too? Come on.
Come on, die already, goddamn.
Yeah.
There.
Ah, this one, nigga.
Yo, why does this thing have so much fucking health?
Because it's normal, nigga.
I don't care if it's... Yo, fuck the other difficulties there, yo. I'm getting my ass beat, yo.
Stats, remember?
Say what? Oh, yeah. See, that's the thing, yo. They make you need to get the fucking level 99 upgrade.
I'm like, come on, if normal is hard at level 25, come on. Oh, Josh, make sure you go to your party settings and allow your voice to be shared, because D-Black has this on Twitch. Nigga, we gonna be famous?
No, we not, nigga.
Always allow.
A dragon?
Yeah.
And this bitch against who? Come on, man, this some fuck shit.
Oh, shit.
I'm about to die, yo. Yo! Yo, she's gonna kill me, yo.
Oh my god!
Hold up,
yo.
I see food in the background, I can do this! Yes!
You did it! I need food too!
Did you get some in there? Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I got some.
Oh my god!
She god damn! Yo, fuck this!
Switch lane!
Yeah, I did! Fuck, the dragon follows us. Oh my god, you gonna be by yourself. Oh my god, I'm dead. Help! Pick me up, nigga!
I'm about to!
I don't think you are.
God damn!
Yeah, you not. Oh!
There we go.
I'm up! Oh shit! Oh, what the? Oh, we both hit each other. God damn, you bitch!
Holy shit.
Oh my. Yo.
Come on,
yo.
Oh, I'm up. Oh,
shit.
No, why the run to the dragon? See, how come every single game that comes out, yo, if you find a dragon, it's bad news?
Nigga,
oh, no, get up, bitch!
Just walk over to me and punch it. Come on.
Oh my god. Just kill her so we can
focus. Just kill her.
Oh shit, you down to get fucked.
Come on!
No!
You wouldn't even. Nigga, hurry up.
Where you at?
Right here. Punch. Keep punching.
Oh my god! Fuck this bitch. What? Why am I down again?
No.
Oh, it's over. Oh, come on. You right there. Oh, shit. It's over. Damn.
That was bullshit. That was bullshit.
Oh, my God.
That was grade A bullshit.
That struggle.
That was...
Fuck that.
That fuckery right there. Blackout!